Hello everyone, today I'm going to be telling you about the Qutub Minar.
The Qutub Minar! The Qutub Minar is a big tourist attraction place which is located in the capital city of New Delhi, India. It's precisely located in Mehrauli and is a big example of Islamic architecture. It is soaring at a mega height of 72.3 meters and this victory tower had been started by the Delhi Sultanate's first ruler, Qutubuddin Ayubak, in the year 1199. The project was completed by Sultan Iltutmish in the year 1220. The site has been repaired and renovated quite a few number of times. When it suffered an earthquake, the king of the Lodhi dynasty, Sikandar Lodhi, had repaired it in the 15th century. Architecture and patrons. This victory tower has a long history before it came to us like this. Many rulers played an important part in the construction. The important rulers were Qutubuddin, Iltutmish, Firoz Shah, Tughlaq and Sher Shah Suri. Qutubuddin had laid the foundation for this building. Iltutmish had completed the building in the year 1220. Firoz Shah Tughlaq had added a new story by dividing the fourth story in half. Sher Shah Suri had added a new entrance to this Qutub Minar. Sikandar Lodhi and Major Smith of the British India Army also played an important part. How to reach this beautiful monument? The minaret is a big tourist attraction, so you can easily reach. You can reach via metro by taking a metro from the Indira Gandhi Airport station to the Airport New Delhi Express line. Then you must switch your metro line to the yellow line by walking about 300 meters. Then you can easily take a metro from New Delhi to Qutub Minar. You can also reach via car by taking a taxi from the airport to Qutub Minar via Abdul Ghaffar Marg, Vasant Kunj Marg or via Raya Tularam Road. Funny facts and interesting facts about this Qutub Minar. It is the tallest minaret in the world that is made out of bricks. It is near a lot of historical monuments like Humayun's Tomb. The iron pillar in the entry of the minaret has been standing strong for about 20 centuries. People are not allowed into the minaret since the year 1981 due to the sad incident that led to the death of 45 people. The minar has a 379-step staircase inside it. Dilip Kumar, a famous actor, wanted his song Dil Ka Bhavar Kare Pukar to be shot in the minar, but due to the cameras, they had to